last chance to show you around the library so you can get to see inside and tell you about this interesting building and the collections that we hold. Come and follow me and I'll take you on a little tour of the building. This is the main reading room for the library, and here you can see all the books relating to our county. The collections in here are on public access, and they're actually housed on some of the original shelving of the old Williamsville Library in Market Square. I'm going to take you into the next room adjacent to the reading room. This is called the Greenslade Room. Many of the rooms in the library are named after former trustees. This room is named after Michael Greenslade, who was chair of the Williamsville Library Trust and also editor of the Victoria County History. We're now actually in 18 Eastgate Street, and you can see it's a slightly different set of proportions. Whilst it's still part of the library, it would have been a separate building, and the doorway that we came through would have been opened up when the trustees expanded the library throughout the whole building. I'm now going to take you upstairs in the library. So we're leaving the public rooms. Now we're taking you behind the scenes. We're now in the Rottersley Room. Rottersley was another one of those Williamsville Library trustees. We've got lots of different collections in here. This is where our staff would normally work in the library. So I would normally be sitting next door to two colleagues who'd be working on projects. This is a really nice fireplace with some lovely tiles in, possibly Minton tiles, we're not sure. So we're going to go through to the next room, and we're going back from the Victorian cottage back into the Georgian townhouse. So this is actually my office. These items that are kept in the upstairs rooms, people have to put in a request to see them. We're at the back of the Williamsville Library building now. We're about to go into S.A.H. Byrne room again. S.A.H. Byrne was a chair of the trustees. He was quite a collector himself, and he had quite an influence on the library. This room, which you can see has more of this original oak shelving, we can see quite a lot of Williamsville's original printed book collection. So we're back on the ground floor of the Williamsville Library, and we're right at the far end, and we're actually going to go into a very modern room. So in here we have got the most precious things in the collection, and they all tend to be from Salt's original collections. They are in one of our purpose-built strong rooms, where we can manage the conditions that the collection is kept in, keep it to the right temperature and humidity. And you can see that there are no windows in this room. That's deliberate. And I'm going to take you into the last room of the tour. So this is known as the Trustees Room. Now it's called the Trustees Room because this is where the Williamsville Library Trust has its meetings. So it meets about three times a year and discusses the library, people that use the library, the new books that we acquire, and any policies and its plans for the future. particular room, we've got lots of runs of journals and directories, so we've got printed Staffordshire Parish Registers here.
I hope you've enjoyed the tour with me behind the scenes at the William Sutt Library.
It's quite nice as librarian to give you that little sort of sneak peek behind the facade of that building.